Very good morning, children. So today in LKG, we are going to start the syllabus. So previously, we're doing all your assignments, like, you know, all your basic learnings in the mobile app itself. Okay. And so today we are going to start our syllabus. That is, first we are going to start with the subject phonics. Okay. Our first class is phonics. What is phonics? How to sound the alphabets. Alphabets A to Z. But when the alphabet forms a word, we should know how to pronounce it. அதாவது எப்படி அதை வந்து நம்ம உச்சரிப்ப எப்படி வந்து எந்த சத்தத்தோட அதை வந்து நம்ம கரெக்டா சொல்லணும். So that is phonics. Okay. So on the phonics only we are going to learn now. Okay, are you children ready? So now I'm going to share you a screen so that you're going to see how I'm going to. I'm going to sound the alphabets from A to Z. Okay, let us see. Are you all ready? Yes. So here I'm going to share my screen. Now, today, we will go for this one. Yes. Okay, shall we zoom? Yeah, we are zoom. So sounds the letters make. So how the alphabet letters is going to sound. Okay, here look at the pictures. Okay, you have to listen to me and repeat after me. Okay, because then only you will know how the alphabet makes sounds. Understand? Now, see here. Here we see A. You know A, capital A, small a. Capital A and small a. That is A sounds as A. A sounds as A. All of you say A. A. A sounds as A. So A means apple. All of you repeat. Ant. Axe. So A, apple, ant, axe. And now we are going to see, we are going to see B. Okay, now we are going to see alphabet B. Okay, B. So B for ball, bus, bird. Okay, here you can see a apple, a ant, a axe. Here, bird. Now, capital C and small c, how it's going to sound in a word? In a word, it sounds like ka. You can see cat. Cat. Okay? Cat. Now we'll go to the next one, that is D. Okay, we will zoom here. Yeah. Okay, D. Capital D and small d. How it sounds? D. That is dog. Doll. The duck. Understand? Now E. Capital E, small e, makes a sound a. A egg, a engine, a elephant. See, always A sounds as a, E sounds as a. Okay, you can see the difference of sounds. Now capital F and small f. F makes a sound. Oof. Okay? a fish. Okay, a fish. Fox, a flower, flower. Okay, fish, fox, flower. Now we are going to see capital G and small g. Okay, capital G and small g. How it sounds? G make a sound g. Okay, C make a sound k, and G here makes the sound as g. Okay, g, girl, g, goat, g, gate. Okay, shall we have the review? Shall we have one time the review? Are you all ready to read fast? Yes, shall we? Yes, yes. We'll zoom. Okay, a apple, ant, axe. B, ball, bus, bird. C, cat, cap, cup. Okay, now next word. Sorry, next word is the dog, doll, duck. A, egg, engine, elephant. Fish, fox, flower. G, girl, goat, gate. So you have to say like that. A, ant, apple. Okay, g, girl, goat. So like this you have to say. You should not say A for apple, not like that. This is phonics, this is sound. So you have to say a apple, ant. B, ball. K, cat. D, dog. A, egg. Frog. G, girl. Okay, so all of you send your assignments in voice message or send a video message. Thank you.